Today, we are gonna fix Twitter Translate not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to completely uninstall Twitter and reinstall it. The reason for doing this is that a clean installation can often resolve such issues. To clear Twitter's data, open Settings. Then, tap on Apps and select Manage Apps. After that, search for Twitter in the search bar. Tap on Storage and then click on Clear Data. Then click on Clear All Data and confirm by pressing OK. We have cleared Twitter's data. Go back to the previous page and uninstall Twitter. We have uninstalled Twitter. Before we reinstalling it, we restart our device. After doing this, open the Play Store and search for Twitter in the search bar. Then click on Install. We have installed Twitter. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use Twitter Lite. The issue may be related to the application itself. In this case, we can download Twitter Lite and use the translation feature through Twitter Lite. To download Twitter Lite, open the Play Store and search for Twitter Lite in the search bar. Then click on Install. We have downloaded Twitter Lite. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download an older version of Twitter. We do this because the problem we are experiencing may be caused by the latest update of Twitter. If that's the case, downloading an older version can resolve the issue. Before downloading the older version, we need to uninstall the up-to-date version of Twitter from our device. After doing that, we open our browser. In the description section, there will be a download link. Once we open the website, we click on Download. I receive a notification asking if I want to download it again since I had previously downloaded. You won't receive this notification. We have downloaded the file. Now, we install Twitter. We have installed Twitter. Now, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. Before finishing the video, I would like to mention an alternative solution. It is possible for us to manually translate tweets. To do this, we need the Google Translate app, which you can download from the Play Store. Once we have done that, we open Google Translate. Then we tap on our profile and go to Settings. After that, we click on Tap to Translate. Once we have done that, we toggle on Use Tap to Translate and Other Features. Now, I will show you how to use it on Twitter. First, we select the text of the tweet we want to translate. Then, we tap on Copy. After that, we tap on Google Translate. As you can see, it automatically translated the tweet we copied. Until this problem on Twitter is fixed by the developers, you can use this method to translate tweets. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.